Sorry.
Doesn't anybody knock anymore? Did you find it?
Not exactly.
Are you pregnant?
What?
Pregnant. With child, bun in the oven.
Mom!
Lydia, still that Haley's a virgin.
And it's a damn shame if you ask me.
So I saw Nathan in the shower? No wonder you broke up with him.
I never got caught booking myself in the bedroom yesterday.
Wait, hold on, Beth. Why are you drinking? You even know what that means?
Mm-hmm. I broke myself all the time.
If she keep on talking like that, I might have to brook myself.
Hey, what's going on?
Well, let's see Taylor try and cook dinner with no pots and pans.
Call me with the details, Lydia.
What the hell is that?
I'm gonna sit at dinner like a perfect little angel, and I'm gonna say, "Oh, that's so nice, Taylor. Taylor, that's a really funny story. Could you please pass the potatoes, Taylor? Only there won't be any potatoes."
Hey, Brooke.
What's up?
Jimmy, kitchen. Haley's pregnant.
Scandalous. Just simply.
Okay, I confess.
Bought a bottle of liquor. I was just so thirsty. I'm sorry, Dan. Can you forgive me?
You think this is funny?
Sit back. This sounds delicious. Come again. Adam.
Yo, man, you as easy to score as your mom. Oh, my fault. Ain't nobody gonna eat.
I want you to admit that what you're doing is wrong.
No, say you're happy for
Taylor,
me.
Taylor, I am so sick of my Taylor.
Never, Taylor. You're such a bitch to everybody. Your whole life.
Taylor. Give it to me.
Help, police.
Whitey trying to keep a brother down. Look, somebody got to tell the old man they don't call me skills because I'm really good at picking splinters out my ass.
They don't call him skills because he's really good at picking splinters out his ass.
In fact, the only charges I could bring would be against you for assaulting your brother.
Can I fire you?
No.
It's good seeing you, Danny. Could this visit take the place of Christmas this year?
God forbid. Whitey should keep you down.
Yeah!
Woo! All right. Sucks to be next.